we're making history. Project X is sending the first Bronx-based slam team ever to the National Poetry Slam. The Bronx, to me, is this bringing together of people. The Bronx was always a place that meant family. Gigi and Sergio and Tammy and Gabe telling great, strong stories.
For Junior, Alessandro Guzman Feliz.
We are bringing stories about the Bronx.
15 years old, killed on the corner of 183rd and Bathgate Avenue.
It's coming from people who are Latinx.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name.
I want us to show our lived experiences as people who are Latinx. And that's beautiful.